when you ask me what's my culinary voice, I know if I look at 40 years ago, it's very different than what it is now. Something that's always inspired me is street food from around the world. Certainly our focus has been street food from Mexico for the last 25 years. But for me, it's being able to connect to people who are doing food that they grew up with, or they're passionate about something their grandmother did or their mom did. I think that food is the language of the world. To me, street food is what inspires me. I feel that it's the inspiration for everything we do going forward, is what you learn from people from their homes. And so, over the years, I think what now has shifted for me is that I like to do what I can to give back to the community through cooking. And so that's a very important part of my life now, is the inspiration I get from being in this business and cooking for people and being able to raise money to give back to causes important for me.